How's it going, everybody? In their final game before the highly anticipated 9th annual Diamond Head Classic next weekend, the University of Hawaii men's basketball team held home court tonight against Utah Valley in an emotional thriller at the Stan Sheriff Center. Head coach Ron Gannat and company all week preached that the Wolverines would bring the intensity of its namesake, and they didn't disappoint. And neither did the Bows in their response. 19 lead changes in the game, with each team posting 27 personal fouls with 2 technicals each. Now, this one was tight from the tip, and then the closing minutes, Hawaii's Brock Steptoe and Sharif Drammeh tightened up. 4 of the team's final 5 field goals came courtesy of the junior guards, including that go-ahead triple with 38 seconds remaining by Drammeh. 70-69 Rainbows. They extend their win streak to 3 games, moving to 7-2 overall.
All right, what a game. What a life, huh? It's intense. That was an intense physical battle. And we kind of knew that coming in. Probably our best win of the year. Certainly our best defensive performance of the year, particularly against an elite offensive team. We have our best defensive performance against the best offensive team. You got to win games in a lot of ways. That was an intense physical battle that tested your balance between passion and composure. But just so proud, you know, you get moments during the course of the grind of the year, and that was a special moment for our group. Yeah, it was great.
Now up next for the Rainbow Warriors, big one to say the least. 6th ranked and undefeated Miami. That's round 1 of the Diamond Head Classic. Tip-off is scheduled for 8 p.m. Hawaii time. Get your tickets while you still can. Elsewhere with the Green H and top of trim Sunday, the Rainbow Wahine basketball team pulled off an impressive Pac-12 victory away from home, beating Arizona on a 19-2 run to finish the game, jump-starting a 3-game road trip in winning fashion. Tandem of Sarah To'ina and Tia Kanoa each with 14 points, as Julissa Tongo and McKenna Woodfolk combined for 23. 65-60 the final. Lady Bows now 6-4 in the season. Up next, number 19 Texas A&M Wednesday, before getting 9th-ranked Oregon on Friday.